Hello, motorcycle fans. I hope everybody's okay. I've quite enjoyed the top three biking movie ones, and I thought I'd extend it a little bit. Because I do like movies. So, I'm going to go war films. Now, I could go for romantic comedies, but I don't think that'd appeal to many, but I'm going to say war films. So, what are your top three war films? In no specific order. So I'm going to say my favourite one I can remember from the, I think, late 70s, early 80s, was Full Metal Jacket, Stanley Kubrick. I think Stanley Kubrick was an absolutely brilliant director. I like a lot of his films. And Full Metal Jacket, I just think is incredible. With the old sergeant, old Ermy, wasn't it, his name? Yeah. Wow, great movie. It's like a movie of two halves, basically, because you've obviously got the training bit was the first half of the film, I suppose, and then the second bit was the out in Nam, which was London, wasn't it? But yeah, absolutely cracking movie. And as you may or may not know, I am interested in that era. I remember it being on the news every night, the footage coming from Vietnam. This is what happened today at Penang or whatever. So it was almost a live feed. Cat birdie. So yes, having lived through the Vietnam War, it is a probably for me one of the most interesting historical ones. Second one, right, that is a tricky one. Because there's loads and loads of good movies out there, isn't there? I'm going to be a little bit sneaky. I'm going to go for a box set. I could have said Saving Private Ryan, but that did create the spin-off to Band of Brothers. And I think that is probably my all-time favourite because it is so gritty, realistic. I love the way the colour's been washed out a little bit. Absolutely fantastic film. Oh, box set. I know it's a... It was a series, but as I say, I'm going to cheat and put that one in. So, Band of Brothers for me, absolutely awesome. Ah, crikey, what else? I think one we saw recently was Midway. I think that was pretty good. Again, the Pacific, World War II, American and Japanese conflict, the Battle of Midway. And that was a build-up from Pearl Harbor, and it got some really great special effects, better than the Pearl Harbor movie. I know I didn't like that so much. Yeah, really good movie. And you got some pretty good also-rans as well. With, again, say, Saving Private Ryan was a pretty astonishing, particularly the landing scene on the beach. Oh, terrible. Absolutely terrible if you were involved in that. Tora, I enjoyed that film. That goes back to the 70s, I think, but that was a good movie. Half of it was in Japanese and half of it was in English. But it sort of gave it from the Japanese viewpoint as well. And there's one I saw a couple of years ago, and it was based on a true story with an American athlete. I think it was a runner. And he got captured by the Japanese World War II. And this captain or lieutenant, whoever he was, actually knew him from his running days. And he basically tortured him, and I can't remember the title of the darn thing now, but that was quite a gripping story. But yeah, I think my other favourite would have been they were going to do a trilogy of Civil War movies. They made Gettysburg. I think Jeff Daniels is in there. And one which was about Stonewall Jackson. I can't remember what that was called, but that's another good movie. And again, another a period of conflict which I'm interested in is the American Civil War. So I'd say that's my 3, 4, 5-ish there. So yes, motorcycle fans, pop below what your favourite movies are.